Installation of the Rockstech Sleevit Fire Penetration Seal with Toggle Fixing. To install the Rockstech Sleevit Fire Penetration Seal, you need equipment for welding, sealant, the fire penetration seal, and installation instructions. Route the pipe through the opening in the structure. Release the toggle fixing of the fire penetration seal and open the seal. Wrap the fire penetration seal around the pipe. Close the fire penetration seal and lock it by closing the toggle fixing. Place the fire penetration seal onto the structure and tack weld the flange to the structure. If you need to achieve a smoke-tight seal, apply the sealant to the annular space between the pipe and the edge of the structure. If you need to install the pipe after the fire penetration seal has been welded to the structure, simply align the closed and locked seal over the opening and tack weld it to the structure. Then route the pipe through the fire penetration seal.